think I got everything taken care of. Didn't quite take as long as I thought. So going through the elements here, I kind of did make sure that both Fargo and Karsh had Weaken and Eagle Eyes. But the reason why Fargo's going to be sticking with our party is Pillage. Pillage is the blue version of Kid's Pilfer element. It does the exact same thing. This is going to be useful, especially when we start fighting the dragons. So since I pretty much have who I'm going to be using here, let's go to Smith Spear real quick. And see what can... Actually, what can I afford for accessory? Not much, jeez. Could have also completely unequipped if I thought about that, but... So I could do a Stone Swallow if I wanted to. Do I have anything for whoever else I'm using? Stone Sword. Wait. Okay, because Pebble Pig is the... Okay, gotcha. And Stone Axe. Okay, we're going to do the Stone Swallow. Now... See, the big thing is, I need Denodorite. I also need Carapace. So I can't really increase my defense much. Going to go then for now. Let's go Stone Sword. Make sure they're equipped with that. So you need Stone Swallow. And you will be Stone Sword in terms of this stuff. Also have Mithril Helmet. I do, so I have Mithril Helmet. We're gonna put the Dreamer's Bandana on you, which means you will start at, you will start out with Rat his level 1 grid. And we'll do your Dream Gauntlet. Just in case something goes wrong, I'll do a quick save here. Alright, so now there's a few things we could technically do. Can I do the marble stuff now? I know at some point I do need to go to the home world, at least with Fargo. I think I can get another tech with him. This is all the damn, what am I doing? The marble must be the homeworld, then. Nope, it's down here and I just can't pay attention. Yep, gotta love when I can pay attention to what I'm doing. Okay, we actually can't do anything marble here. Yeah, we can, there we go. I'm smart. That's right, we can't do anything here as long as we've got other humans with us. So I need to temporarily switch to other characters. We need to go with Sprig and Grobic, at the very least. Because they're not humans. You're done talking, I'll leave. Jeez. A goodie. New frame. Get Bro G's shop. Okay, what do you have to buy? Ooh. Bunch of traps. I might buy some of these for the summons. Buy something, I'm not gonna lie. Buy the trap elements. These for the summons. Base has a star next to it. Those, I believe, are your main, those like your summons, I believe. I already got Frog Prince. I don't need that. Take one off. Yeah, can we just chat? Let's just chat. About the Sea of Eden. Oh, the Black Dragon. So something I kind of want to do before I continue. I'm going to briefly switch up party members, I believe. I can't remember who I have with me now. Nope, okay, so the Elder was from earlier when I was still Surge. So many party members in this game, it's hard to remember who I have now. And who I have when I was Surge. The real Surge. The Surge and Surge's body. That Surge. I suppose it's a cutscene. Oh, there's the Black Dragon. Hi. If I can fight the Black Dragon now, I'd rather not if I don't have Fargo. I can't enter this place if I don't have Fargo. Hi. Okay. So, I'm going to probably go to the homeworld and come back. I know there's still the Marbule stuff we can do, I guess, in the homeworld. That's one of the things that, when it comes to playing this game in spurts like I do for this recording, is trying to remember what I need to do, where, when, what world, especially what world. Still do Onito if I wanted to. Let me go switch back my characters here. But I know at the very least I need to do the six dragons. There we know they're scattered throughout both worlds. There's also something else I can do if I remembered where I had to go for it. So don't be surprised if a good chunk of the next couple of sessions are basically consist of me wandering around trying to figure out where I need to go. Kind of comes with the territory of playing this blindly in a way. I will say, though, that while I'm definitely, well, I've actually been in uncharted territory for a while in terms of what I have and have not done, I at the very least know of certain events that take place. It's like I know certain things are going to happen at some point. It's just getting to that point. This is the point we can start doing the rest of the Marbule side quest. Might actually need to look that up a bit. Where am I going to go? I was going to go and see if there's anything on the ship we could do. Specifically, Nikki's ship. We'll have to wait until I'm back to Surge to be able to do that. Upstairs. Okay, there's Nikki. Oh, just so happens. I'm just the father that you used to know. So I think this is also the part we can go and talk to Fargo with Fargo in our party. I think we can get one of Fargo's texts, I believe. I think there's quite a few times that you can talk to someone in one world with that person in your party from the other world. It's gonna be culture shock. I've not enjoyed a conversation between a character and himself since Borderlands 3 sequel. We're getting a concert, not a musical. say when I first saw Nikki, my first thought was like, he looks like he belongs in a rock and roll band. At the very least. Okay, dude, you're playing Chrono Cross music on a guitar. That is awesome. I don't know what you're talking about. Music and song are not something that thou canst teach or learn. So you're saying that... I was going to make a joke about that line, but... It is saying that it's something that you can't teach or learn? So, yeah. Or saying are not something that you can't teach or learn. Yeah. So my apologies for the good chunk of silence through that scene, but I think that just became one of my favorite scenes in the entire game. And we get one of his texts.